I'm an ophthalmic plastic and reconstructive surgeon, and as an ophthalmic plastic and reconstructive surgeon, I deal with both the functional and cosmetic concerns of people's eyes and their eyelids. And as the eye is the first thing that everyone looks at when you're meeting someone or speaking to someone, it's very important to aggressively treat people's abnormalities to make them both feel better about themselves, for them to look better, and to also have an eyelid that functions correctly so that it can protect the eye. Ophthalmic plastic surgery is a subspecialty of ophthalmology, so we spend 3 years learning how to be ophthalmologists, and then we spend another year or two to learn how to be ophthalmic plastic surgeons. And within the realm of ophthalmic plastic surgery is cosmetic surgery around the eye, is reconstructive surgery, and also tear drainage abnormalities. So someone is tearing, we have many different ways to resolve the tearing for them so that once again their eyes can function more properly. Storm Eye Institute is really an outstanding organization. It has every subspecialty within ophthalmology, and the really great thing about that is that if someone needs a multidisciplinary approach to their abnormality, they can have an ophthalmic plastic surgeon, which is what I do. They can be seen by that individual. They can also be seen by a cornea specialist or a retina specialist. And so there's really nothing that can't be accomplished here, and that really is a significant leg up for treating the entire patient and everything that they have going on with them. To me, it really means going beyond and trying to achieve outstanding results. And that's really been my patient philosophy and my goal for all of my patients. It's not just do what's necessary, but to really go beyond that and do what will really provide that patient with the best result possible.